Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add a layer on Filmora application using your mobile device. Adding a layer to your video in Filmora application allows you to overlay images, text, stickers, or additional video clips onto your primary video. So here's a step-by-step guide on how you can add layers. Tap open your Filmora application to begin. Once you get to the main homepage, tap on the plus button in blue at the bottom and select the video clip you would like to edit from your device's camera roll. After you are done selecting the video clip, click on import at the bottom right. Once you select the primary video clip you want to edit, the next thing to do is to add a layer. Tap on the video from the timeline to select it. Now, at the bottom of the screen, you will be able to see several tools such as speed, animation, volume, crop, etc. Go ahead and make any kind of an adjustment you would like before importing your overlay image. After you are done with necessary changes, go to the bottom menu, click on the outside corner of your timeline, and this will be able to show you this menu at the bottom where it says PIP. Tap on PIP and then add an image or video clip from your camera roll. Choose any layer you'd like, from video clip, photo, sticker, or text you would like to add to your video. After you select the video or photo, go ahead and reposition it on the screen at the top. Now, you can also go ahead and adjust the position, size, and rotation by dragging it along the screen. Don't forget to adjust the duration of your video clip or your layer by dragging the edges available on the timeline and make sure it covers your entire video, or you can also adjust its appearance in the video according to your preference. Just make sure to drag the edges till the area you would like it to appear on the video. After you are done, you can apply transitions or effects to your layer. Select your layer and then go to the bottom of the screen. From there, you can adjust transition effects such as filters, blending, opacity, rotation, animation, style, and much more. And that's how you will be able to add a layer on Filmora application. After you are happy with your result, go to the export button at the top right corner and select one of the export options in order to download the video to your camera roll. So that's how you can easily add layers on Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.